state-of-the-art electronic system, Kavach is designed to help the Indian Railways achieve zero accidents. It is an automatic train protection system developed indigenously by Research Design and Standards Organization. The features of Kavach include prevention from signal passing and danger, automatic braking to prevent overspeeding, auto whistling while approaching level crossing gates, prevention from collision between two locomotives equipped with functional Kavach, SOS messages during emergency situation, and centralized monitoring of train movements through network monitor system. On 16 July 2024, Research Design and Standards Organization approved Kavach 4.0 specification, which covers all the major features required for a diverse railway network. This is a significant milestone in the journey of ensuring safety for India's railways infrastructure. Indian Railway has developed, tested, and started deploying automatic train protection system. Kavach is a cost-effective safety integrity level 4 certified technology known for its exceptionally low probability of error. It costs about Rs 50 lakh per kilometer to operate in comparison to 2 crore rupees worldwide. The accuracy and cost-effectiveness of the technology also opens the avenues of export of Kavach. So far, Kavach has been deployed for 1,465 route kilometers on South Central Railway along with 144 locomotives. Currently, Kavach work is in progress on Delhi-Mumbai and Delhi-Howrah corridors, which is approximately 3,000 kilometers, which includes laying of optical fiber cable of 4,275 kilometers, installation of 364 telecom towers, provision of Kavach equipment at 285 stations, provision of Kavach equipment in 319 locos, installation of Kavach track side equipment across 1,384 route kilometers. The Atmanirbhar Bharat is embarking on a new journey to witness safe, high-speed and accident-proof transition to a new era of railway.